better. I mean, anything would be better than it was under the Taliban. And everything, I think, depends on education. It's one of the things I really believe so strongly in for women. I often say that when I talk about my mother's life, that the tragedy was not having a lifelong mental illness. The tragedy was being denied an education. And it really makes me think a lot about women's education. And I remember in 2001 attending a classroom for women where they were, they had just picked up where they had been left off from the years that they couldn't come to school. So people were saying, you know, my name's Mariam, I'm in grade three,